You know what I'm saying? Mr. Where the Fuck My Wrist himself has dropped another one. How long has it been since he dropped? Oh, this year. Okay, that ain't bad. What? Oh, Overseas. Did I hear Overseas? I don't remember hearing Overseas, but delusional. I have yet to hear this. I've only heard about it through like snippets and controversy videos talking about it, so. That's actually relatable as fuck. Can't react how I used to react. Yeah, I'm maturing. You go back, I used to react like over the top, fucking over the top, extra as hell. So that's relatable. That's relatable. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, would've liked an album, but you know, especially because of how niggas saying Uzi did on his album, he could've dropped that album. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know. We gonna check it all out. So yeah, man, I was delusional by Ken Carson. Damn, tough. I ain't gonna lie, tough. We got so many fucking albums to check out, bro. Like, this shit is actually crazy. Okay, Jades. Yep. All right. Shout out Ken Carson.